I'm invested in her having a success here for many reasons, for her own sake, for her own future. Come what may, I wanted to bring attention to this, the 50th anniversary of Stonewall. It would not have happened without trans people, not without Marsha P. Johnson and others. For everybody else that was at Stonewall, every other segment of our community has improved. So I was aware of that when I cast Lucia as Don Giovanni. Maybe I'll even have to resign. I've thought about that.